when they want to bring down a people. It's an old trick they all employ. When they're out to destroy a people, the people's culture they first destroy. Calypso was fearless, attacking all, and most respected by big. Then suddenly, right out of the blue, it happened to me and you. The things that they play, ashamed of to tell you about what they say. But I tell them, don't destroy Calypso music. That is all I'm saying. Don't destroy Calypso music. Hear me? Many, many great Calypsonians suffered much to only survive all the trials and tribulation just to keep this culture alive. All you tell them,
don't destroy Calypso.
Tell them, all you sing and tell them, don't destroy Calypso music. Hear me? They paid him 30 pieces of silver to sell the master away. The same 30 pieces of silver they are offering us today. But don't destroy Calypso music. All you tell them, don't destroy Calypso music. Sing and tell them. Everybody sing it. Can I hear you? No, don't destroy Calypso music. Hey! Hey! Woo! So was vibrant, raging and strong. Every night the tents packed and breaking down. But nowadays these things that are here, they play constantly on the air. It does break my heart, I just feel so sad to say this is the culture of Trinidad. All you beg them, don't destroy Calypso music. All you tell them, fellas, don't destroy Calypso music. Never interfered with the culture. Religion is still intact. But the drunk one, we like a frontier with an underhanded attack. All you tell them, don't destroy Calypso music. All you tell them, hey, don't destroy Calypso music. Investing millions in rival music. $50 in Calypso. A little child could see a damn trick. Who they fooling? I want to know. Tell them,
don't destroy Calypso.
Can I hear you say? All you tell them, fellas, don't destroy Calypso. Everybody, all Calypso lovers, sing. Don't destroy Calypso. Tell them, please. Are we saying this after?
Don't destroy Calypso.
Sing this song. Oh, we must change, and I do agree, to get it across internationally. But my friend, the only shade is a hair. They're singing the same thing year after year. So if that is the change, they're changing, brother. Then they're throwing out the baby in the bath water. All you tell them,
don't destroy Calypso music.
All you tell them, fellas, don't destroy Calypso. From the lion to Kitch and Sparrow, it's a culture we gave the world.
Oh,
what them fellas do, you know, I don't know. But it getting out of control. Tell them,
don't destroy Calypso music.
Or you beg them fellas,
don't destroy Calypso music.
I am a fan as well as a critic, old enough to know right from wrong. I sacrifice my life for this music. I can watch them boys bring it on. No!
Don't destroy Calypso music.
Yeah, hey, you. All you see and tell them, don't destroy Calypso. No, 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 no. Boy, boy, don't destroy Calypso
music.
It's the people's culture. Don't destroy Calypso
music.
Whoa. Don't know, ask your elder.
Oh,
it's a gift and the dog to we. Not only to jump up with Joyce and Mella, it's your national legacy. False prophets will come, false prophets will go. All throughout our history, it has been so. I am not the judge, the jury, or guide. You, the public, who must decide. Should they continue or tell them no? Stop bastardizing the guy, so tell them,
don't destroy Calypso music.
No. Or you tell them, fellas,
don't destroy Calypso music.
No, no. No, don't destroy Calypso
music.
Oh. No, don't destroy Calypso
music.
Check the heights Calypso was headed. We were once ruling this domain. Now you watch other music spreading, and Calypso going down the drain. I like.
Don't destroy Calypso.
I can't hear you. All you tell them, don't destroy Calypso.